Hi folks, sorry about that. I changed my mind on who I'm going to use. I'll be using Mikoto Toshi for a while today. Since number one, I think I miss my colleagues in the clan. Yeah, I think I miss some colleagues in the clan with Tomoko. So it's kind of been a slow night today. Since I'll be using Mikoto this time around, and we will see if he can be in a clan tonight or not. Depends on the situation.
The request is complete.
Disguise is very critical in the Skyhaven resistance. Take this fetching Dragon Trade Union disguise, for example. I bet you hardly recognize me. Fantastic! These will make the perfect gift for the Witch Doctor. Take the pelts to the Dark Wolf Altar and pay your respects. Speak with the Witch Doctor and see if an alliance with the Lycandy is possible. And risk blowing my cover? I'm much too valuable of an asset for such lowly field work. Remember, you must bow before the altar. If you don't show proper respect, who knows what they'll do to you? I'll be waiting for good news.
I forgot about Amanda.
The request is complete.
Can't change yet.
Thank you.
remember her. She's the one who let us die in the Forgotten Tombs one time. This is on the Mikoto video. Yeah, I need to use Mikoto. Mikoto, Mikoto, Mikoto! Mikoto! So what's in agendas? What is in Mikoto's agenda today? I guess it would be reaching the Hog Haven.
The request is complete.
Reasonable enough is the thing to do. Not exactly finding the original order is impossible. Few, too. Yeah, recover anything.
This item cannot be destroyed.
You think? But in the marketplace, to make things much more easier. It's not expensive anyway. Let's see now. How much is a candy in the store? Aha, found one. That's expensive now. It used to be only 5 or 6 silvers. So now it's 45. I forget it.
still fucked up, man.
Let's see, Facebook. Jess Walter Stewart. What's the name? Walter Stewart. He doesn't use Facebook too much, does he? His timeline is empty. Now they go back to the page. It's not a bit user friendly.
Thank you.
to the server.
Sacred beast of the green fields, why have you come? The people of the wolves care little for the quarrels of outsiders. Why should we abandon our lands to aid one who bears the mark of the Black Rose? You cannot hide your corruption from me, and I candy will never hunt alongside fetid outsiders such as you. Now be gone, before you doom these lands with your evil. My conspiracy fades, you have your answer.
Well.
It looks like the Lycandi didn't kill you. That's a good start. Did you manage to bring up the Alliance?
Didn't kill you, huh?
You mean the Wolf God? Wow, that's a big no then. But, as always, Bandu's got a backup plan. Some Skyhaven ambassadors have been talking with a young Lycandi warrior. Her name is Salkai the Swift. She's the daughter of their leader. She seems sympathetic to our cause, and I think, with the right push, she'd be willing to convince her father to join us. The best way to contact Salkai the Swift is by signal fire. Light one up here where they can see it, and she'll know we're sending a messenger to her tent. Good luck. You're gonna need it.
That's some smoke. Can't even see.
You cannot do that right now. That's done. On to the next list. delivering the treats. Give her a chance to come by the theory. Appreciate it. We're in the candy territory. Now and everyone is stressed about it. These local treats gave them something to look forward to. Frankly amazed the merchants can stay in business. But with so many Lake Candy in the area, it seems like the convoy gets attacked by the Lake Candy every single time it steps foot these hills. But you're probably tired about hearing about our problems. Thank you for delivering. I don't happen to have just a general convoy with you. We really use a bit of more muscle as we make our way through like a territory towards Green Hill. It'll take us a few days to reach the Green Hill. Meals are provided and pay is good. Of course I understand if you change your mind. Stop by any time we make this run.
Your friend has connected to the server.
Every couple of weeks, we always need. Wait, do you hear that? It's an ambush. Mikoto you fail. Wait, it's not here? And where the heck is it? Oh, it's that way. Just hide in the trees.
Your friend has connected to the server.
Drop his bag. Recently I heard a rumor that there was a boy from the dragons of outside. Descent of the tribes. I suspect that this might be anonymous. This talisman found confirms it. Just cut it here. Okay. Oh gosh. How many hours is this? Just 6 minutes. This name is 5.5. Okay, anyway, see you guys later.